Eddie Hahn was the trigger man on Red Bank Catholic's first state championship since 1976. Hahn already has a Division I offer from the ACC's NC State Wolfpack, and many more colleges will follow with scholarships. Hahn threw for 1,485 yards and had an impressive TD to INT ratio of 20-6. He's a true athlete playing in the KC secondary and showing his dual threat skills, running for over 500 yards and 12 rushing scores.